God's call many years ago, when I was just a boy. He told me to go to the world with his message of hope and joy. It wasn't till I was older that I responded to God's call. Now I travel all over the globe to take his message to one and all. I am now a traveling man on a mission from God above. I'm a missionary on a journey to proclaim his endless love.
Dear friends, my name is Ethan W. Moses, and I would like to welcome you to this impromptu presentation of Whisper Presents Into All the World. Joining me this evening is my nephew, John Jason Mosier, who is making his debut appearance on the Whisper website. He will be honoring us with several songs that were popular years ago. May his efforts of using his God-given gifts, talents, and abilities to minister to you in song be a blessing to you. So without further ado, let us relax and enjoy Jason's efforts to be used by God for God's glory.
Hello everybody, I'm John Jason Mosier. It's an honor for me to be here this evening to share a couple songs with y'all. I just hope y'all enjoy. I wandered again to my home in the mountains, where it used early dawn. I looked for my friends, but I never could find them. I found they were all great strangers to me. Everybody I met will be unbroken. Carry my This next song I'm going to do is called Cup of Loneliness. I see Christian pilgrims so redeemed from sin, all out of darkness, a new life to begin. Wherever in the valley where the way was dark and dim, did you ever drink the cup of loneliness to him? Did you ever have them laugh at you and say it was a fate to stand that you so boldly for the Lord did take? Did they ever mock at you and laugh in ways quite grim? Did you ever drink the cup of loneliness with him? Did you ever try to preach, then hold fast and pray? And even when you did it, there did not seem a way. And you lost all courage, then lost all your rhythm. Did you ever drink the cup of loneliness with him? All my friends did bittersweet, but here on earthly sod, they travel in the footsteps that our dear Savior trod, and suffered with the Savior. And when the way was dark and dim, did you ever drink the cup of loneliness with him? This next song I'm going to do is called I Saw the Light. This song I'm getting ready to do is called I'll Fly Away. Sunrise morning, when the flies go, I'll fly away to that home.
pleasure spending this time with you all here this evening. And Jason, I hope you will join us again in the near future for another presentation of Whisper Presents Into All the World. Jason and I would also like to encourage you to also use the gifts, talents, and ability God has given you for God's purpose and for God's glory. Until next time, may God richly bless you and yours. Praise the holy name of Jesus. God is good.
I received God's call many years ago when I was just a boy. He told me to go to the world with his message of hope and joy. It wasn't till I was older that I responded to God's call. Now I travel all over the globe to take his message to one and all. I am now a traveling man on a mission from God above. I'm a missionary on a journey to proclaim his endless love. Let me tell you about my Savior. He has loved me from the start. He gave his life for my sins, and now he lives within my heart. Now you can join me on my journey. You're welcome to tag along. We'll travel together to that city, glorifying God in song. Now we'll tell others along the way about a Savior who paid the price, how he suffered on that cross so we could have eternal life. I am now a traveling man on a mission from God above. I'm a missionary on a journey to proclaim his endless love. Let me tell you where I'm headed. It's a beautiful place, I'm told, to a shining city upon a hill where the streets are purest gold. I was once enslaved by darkness, confined in the devil's prison. Jesus set me free, now I can see. He gave me greater vision. I am now a traveling man on a mission from God above. I'm a missionary on a journey to proclaim his endless love. I can see the lights of that city. There's just a few more miles to trod. Our journey is almost over, and we'll be in the presence of God. Jesus will meet us at the city gate and reach out his hand and say, "Well done, my faithful servant. You made some friends along the way." I am a virtual traveling man on a mission from God above. I'm a missionary on a journey to proclaim his endless love.